Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Vermintide 2. And they finally got the win in Magic DLC in this game already. So, shit got down this month of February. A lot of things did change. They allow us to have more level ups, and that's great. So, got a tier.
Thanks for drilling my lads, Gruber.
Tier.
Long on enthusiasm, but they lack experience. As long as they keep their heads.
Alright.
Lona and I were just discussing something curious. Something has obliterated the town of Untermais. No loss, but the area's crawling with unspeakables. Perhaps you should take a look.
Alright. Custom. Magic. There's like other new maps. The Wind of Magic. The Dark Omens. Yeah, chapter level will be fine. Oh yeah, here we go!
We've had a meteor crash down with all the usual death, destruction, and creepy crawlies coming out of the woodwork. My thumbs are prickling about this one. We can't leave it alone, that's for sure. Time to do your thing.
It's time to do my thing. Yeah, yeah. So, against the beastmen! Well, they have like a fancy word for them. This DLC is pretty hopefully overpriced. Up, we have a player.
Here we are. Come a long way to see this. Whatever it is. If only Lona would share his suspicions. I suspect he knows more than he's saying.
Well, better get moving. Won't find anything standing around nattering, will we?
Just regular vermins.
Rats, rats, rats. Everywhere we go, bloody rats.
Here, a donkey. I'm on my eyes.
Chop him down.
Oh, there's a...
More potions.
I'll take this. Oop, don't... Damn it. I'm supposed to take the strength one. This guy already knows all the tomes. I'm hoping they... Yeah. Oh, yeah. He knows. My magic.
That's a warp fire thrower. Get clear. Get clear.
I know you know all the tomes, but take it a little bit easy on those because this is my first time doing this map. So I don't know the heck this is supposed to be.
Gotcha. Just like that.
Hmm. Get them. The beastmen! Seems that the beastmen and Vermintides and Chaos Beasts are the beastmen are not friendly towards the Chaos and the Vermintides. Oh, this is their elite warrior. Or the elite enemy. FYI, there's like a part of the scene where this guy, I forgot his name, Cooper, right? Marcus Cooper. He had mentioned that he had like experience facing a beastman. Oh, these guys are the archers. Oh, fuck me. That's the special enemy. And this is their own bus enemy. Oh no, maybe that's their wave charge. They have their own boss enemy too.
We know the reason for those rumors now. It's looking like such a nice day. Wobstone is known to plunge from the skies. Yes, I got to run up.
I see ya.
Hey, let go.
Oh, fuck. I'll take a look at that. Where's the bomb? That's fantastic. And the tome! That's gone too.
Hold the line, mates! Warrior rats! No shots left!
I think we have to go. It's not like it's fine.
That warp fire thrower's getting closer.
Nope. What's that? Oh.
Is that all? I was hoping for an explosion. Maybe next time.
I think that useful for a wave or something. Probably there's a fucking probably the boss enemy. It's a minotaur. Fuck me. Everyone's down except the fucking... Oh, great. Fantastic. There's my level up. I don't know what's the point of with it.
Just another glorious day in the right one.
Yeah, that's good. Try again.
We've had a meteor crash down with all the usual death, destruction, and creepy crawlies coming out of the woodwork. My thumbs are prickling about this.
Come here, cat. Come here. Come here. Get down. Okay. I make this whole private so we don't have, like, people want tomes or, tomes and the other thing I forgot to call it.
Stretch the old legs, see new places.
We can trust Lorna, as long as he's not expounding the wisdom of Helgi.
There's something wrong here, Meeplays. Badly wrong.
A glorious shot. Well done!
Shield Bowman among them. Hey, see that potion?
Rock Hogger must be a rat ogre. I kinda like these guys. I kinda like enemies that have armor.
There are other things to fear in these wild places.
Archers, see them?
See you, Naga!
Oh, that was awesome. Oh no. Oh fuck. Wait, are we supposed to go there? We need to get moving. Free our companions, quick. Physical. Okay. At the top quickly, I wanna check. Get down, beastmen. Down there. There we go. They changed the potions and such.
Get your asses over the bridge.
Stopping station was. Oh, I think we're supposed to do that.
Get that I laugh to see this destruction.
Yes, see ya! Be around? Reckon I can take things on leave? It's nothing. Just training, that's all. Besides, couldn't do it without ya.
Hush. Can't you hear more coming? Wrong to the side of our swollen egos.
Oh no, no! Yeah, Matt! Alright, this is what far enough I've been to. I saw their own little patrol. I think their patrol is worse than the Vermintides and the Chaos.
Trouble with beastmen before, Bardy. Any trouble? We're all thrown to patrol the trade routes through the forests. Of course, that's as often Elgin's
talking. Believe me when I say that any caravan attacked by Astrai.
God, that thing. I think we're. God! So yeah, it's worship because they had their own lead warriors and they have like I think archers right behind them. And right in front of them, they have a, that guy. That I don't know if he is a special enemy just as either stand or leap. Oh boy. We're on the teep. Get these guys out my range! Oh fuck. Something green and viable for these guys. Everything looks like stop for a second. Oh boy. Zack.
Zack Rat's dead.
Thank you, Zack Rat. We need these. I don't know. I think it's something you like. You throw a box. I don't know if range enemies. See, more like a more look like more a dash than a charge. Bomb! Do this. Let's move. Stand still.
Yeah, I don't relish.
Oh.
Ocean pass.
We are Blake. Health. And look like it needs. This shit is getting intense. They should like add some ice bombs or something. There you go. Okay, we need to destroy the banners. Like you. Oh shit! That's the Mantar! There are more.
No
Well, that was fucking awesome. Man, I don't want to do that again with people. Hopefully they're more. I'm more now, kind of a little more bendy now because I know what's going on. Fuck me. Yeah, I think because we didn't have much of health items around to make our life a little bit difficult. So a little bit glad this time our chances got very high of health. So,
Well, you made a fine mess with that meteor. Fortunately, being an underappreciated genius, I had a feeling something like this would happen. This paraphernalia isn't perfect for our needs, but hey, when is it ever? Come see me by the old watchtower and I'll explain.
Alright, I'll do yours thing later. Yep. So, what else was I gonna say? Yeah, that new map, that only map for this DLC, is pretty awesome and quite long, like I could say. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Peace on my homies. Peace out. Bye.